everyone! This is Stargazer. It is a RPG I got off of the Steam store during the summer sale. I got it because it was very cheap and the art did not look like reused assets. So I'm just gonna play it. That's it. I'm just gonna play it, talk over it. No big deal. You're free to watch. If you don't feel like watching it, watch something else. No big deal. Man Dino. They probably meant Mandino, but I'm gonna say Man Dino. Sure, why not? Lights. Brief freeze, but no big deal. I don't see any stars to gaze at yet. They're coming though, I'm sure. Oh, it takes 500 years for the stars to appear, I see. I can see the Tahoma font. Small comet. Whoa, look at this smug guy. Yeah, normal is fine. Mouse tutorial. Oh man, I can keep my left hand free for drinks. Okay, I had to pause it for a second to figure out some sort of technical glitches, but alright, here we go. Seven gold coins, but I know nothing about the economy in this game. Is there a recession? Maybe that's really not worth a whole lot. Items? Nope. Oh, there it is. Okay. We got shushed and then pissed. And now, wait a minute, is that rock something I can? No, it's not. Just detritus in the literal sense. Looks fine. How can he see them? Whoa, a door. Door. You triggered an alarm. Hide in a cardboard box. We're in the bear woods, I just realized. We got fancy titles. Like, you're not gonna get a whole lot of, like, razor sharp commentary out of me. That's not really my style. Not unless someone else is talking to me. Going into a house to steal some clothes. Okay, well, I clicked on it. Oh, there we go. You can change it, the clothing icon, or the type of clothing, which really just means the color, I guess. So now she's got a kind of a Princess Peach kind of look right now. I fell in from Pittsburgh. Be a parody, but it is true. Sometimes I just don't feel it, you know? I feel a malaise. That's one of the things about having depression and anxiety, is sometimes you just don't really... You want to work, but you just have this weird gloom that hangs over you. Are there things inside the barrel? No, there are not. Big village, holy cow. Probably at least get some sort of healing potion. Oh, just mana, huh? Alright, well, I'll take it. That means you can probably heal after every battle automatically, something like that. Let's go to the chest first. There it is. Roasted beetroots. Yeah, I probably shouldn't just leave the village. Hold on, what does it say in the journal? Oh, just... There's no further details. I feel like it would be in the town, but... it's not here. Only evil music is there. They need to change the CD. They have blasting over the intercom. Maybe it is outside the town. The only exit is to the left, it looks like. No, wait a minute, there's this area here. And I'm finding all the roasted beetroot. Right? So she's performing a quest for children. Okay. Now I just gotta get some flowers. And I know specifically which ones. These ones. I hope there are more than five, so I'm not pixel hunting in this town. Alright, well I think that's four, right? Yeah, so I know where the last one is. Oh, there are more than five, good. Do I keep the cider? I did not. Oh, okay, there is health items. I guess I was wrong. Well, you know what? You may need to heal in battle, so... Yeah, I don't know. I haven't really encountered a string of battles yet. Of a time finding this one. Alright, I guess in the next episode, the next video, I will find it.